John Cantwell is about to pull the cylinder, releasing the dense, in this case, green dye. The dense stuff, maybe not surprisingly by now, sinks to the bottom and spreads out, coating the bottom of the tank pretty much uniformly. Now we have a rotating experiment. Same deal. The dye does not sink. It does not uniformly coat the bottom. Instead, it forms actually a pair of vortices, and that pair of vortices propagates across the tank as a coherent unit. Very, very different response than in the non-rotating experiment.